We're going to continue now with the paying session. We'd just like to remind you that we're in the car park in Ennis tomorrow, open air, free of charge. It's kind of topless in the gateway tomorrow in the car park behind the opposite Queens, behind Norwood Cuttings. I didn't know, the Abbey Street car park. They're there tomorrow. Tomorrow between, not sure if it's 2:30 or 3, but be there at 2:30, sure. And Frank has a dance coming up on the Friday. Friday the 27th of July. Schlievachty playing. That's Frank Holland. Schlievachty playing on the 27th of July in Abbey Hall. And make sure you go and support Frank. He always supports everybody else. So just to remind you, we're there tomorrow between 2:30 or 3 maybe. And we know it's a dance, which is a lovely day. So come along, we'd love to see you. It's free actually, and it's topless. I mean, open air. Now, for all the sets full, we'd like to welcome the Cobans all the way from Carrigaline. And it's the night we work for the Cobans down there in Carrigaline. So, they were awfully sound. They had a tea in their house. I think we stayed in their house to the right. Anyway, they were able. Now! Yeah, of course we did. And the odds said it's full. One lady, we'll have her. She was on the way for a few Tesco. Said no Sarah. Now, the answer. Thank you. Okay, next set up is the Moycullen set. Just to remind you, we'd love to see you in the car park tomorrow, 2:30. It's open air, free of charge, topless, whatever you want to call it. I think they'll be dancing there, though it's a little controversial. That many few boards on you. I don't know. Sets out, please, on the Moycullen. It's a shot set. Thank you. to give you a breather for a second. We're playing open air as well over in Scariff on the 5th of August. And we're also playing in Bowman's the 11th and the 12th of August. There are a few cables by you coming up. So give a breather now, you can go back dancing again.
Thank you.
Somebody was looking for the Kilfenora, so that's the next set up. And we have the Connemara then to finish. Fill up the sets, please, here for the Kilfenora. We're looking for one man here at this set here, nearest. Good lad. You don't call me for that, but she's up to give it. I think she's here beyond. Thank you very much. All right, we have one man, one person wants his hero. Great. We need another person. Another person here. I think the man is a chef. Now we have Teresa. Oh, we do not have Teresa this session. This is after coming all the way from Cornwall, leave it alone, she's meant to get rid of it. Marcella was going to dance, good dancer, thank you. Next one. Next set, as I say, after the Kilfenora will be the Connemara to finish. It's very hot, so we're going to be. Thank you. fighting. Don't go away, we have one more set, ladies and gentlemen. It's the crew of the Connemara. The Connemara is the last set for tonight. Don't go away if you can, please. Just wait for that set. You're very good. It was hot tonight, no, it was hot to dance, but you did well. Just to remind you again, around 3 o'clock tomorrow we'll be playing open air in the Abbey Street car park in the Gateway. So come along, please. We'd love to see you. And a few hours of dancing and music there. And don't forget La Belle on the 27th of July is free long. Schlivakti playing. July 27th, Schlivakti playing in the band. Hall of Fame. Right. Set, there's a few people sitting around. If you want to sit around, it's okay too. But if you want to come out and dance the last set, it's a Connemara. Come up here near the door, there's a friend there. Okay, near the door. Maybe there's a friend there, I don't know too. Thanks, ladies. We're just looking for two couples there for the rest of our crowd amongst them and I. One person I wanted, and I think Sarah is going to take over. Thank you, Sarah. Oh, that's great. Connemara. Thank you. It would be fair if we didn't mention there's dancing at Crossroads as well here tomorrow. So, here in Clarecastle tomorrow, the four courts are playing. So I hope we have half the crowd. So what you could do is talk free. You could spend 2 hours here and 2 hours, or an hour and a half here and an hour and a half over to us. Come to us first then.
Thank you.
And we'd also like to thank each and every one of you, because we know one for three, so what else, we turn it up. If you didn't turn up. So you were very good tonight, and we're on the song, so thank you. And how we could dance and let eat beats me, but you're fitter than you think. So you don't need to go to see a doctor for the next 2 years. All right. So thanks again, ladies and gentlemen. We hope to see some of you tomorrow, if not all of you. Teresa, if they come to us for the first hour and a half, and then we'll sing around too. Will that do? Well, sure. We'll see. It won't fall out over it anyway. That's worrying. Pressure is for tires. Anyway. There's Kilmeady Inn are having a fantastic night tomorrow night. There's a big night there tomorrow night, so if you go down there tomorrow night. You 5'8", you know. Anyway, the last figure.